Hi there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. In this episode, I'll show you how to update URLs when moving your WordPress website. When you move sites from one location to another, you know how difficult it can be to get all the links to point to your new site properly. To help with this process, just install and activate the Velvet Blues plugin. Once activated, we'll go to Tools, Update URLs. Here, we can add the link to our old site and the URL to our new site. And down here, choose which URLs to update. We can pick all items in the page content and choose if we want to update the others as well. Now let's click Update URLs and the old site address will be updated to the new site address. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.